So you've probably heard that email marketing can be a powerful and cost-effective way to boost sales, but you're not so sure how to start. Well, don't worry, because you're about to learn everything you need to know to have emails working for your business in no time. Email marketing has the best dependable ROI of any channel, delivering about $40 for every $1 invested. That's more than double the performance of PPC ads like Facebook ads or Google ads. In this video, I'm going to show you the exact steps to not only start using email marketing today, but also how you can grow your subscriber list, send targeted emails to specific people, and some tips on how email can help you make even more sales. My name is Bernard Mayer, the Director of Content here at Omnisend. So, why should you incorporate email as part of your marketing efforts? Well, I already mentioned that email has the highest ROI of any marketing channel, but that's actually not the only reason. Here are some others. People choose to hear from you because they like your products or service and want to hear more. You can split your audience into groups and send very specific messages to them. It's cheap or entirely free. Unlike paid ads, you don't need to put money into email marketing unless your needs are too big for the free plan on your favorite platform. Intuitive software like Omnisend does a lot of the heavy lifting for you, meaning your emails will be working even when you're not. My number one recommendation is that you take some time to set up your goals before you start sending emails. This will help you to focus everything from how often you send emails to what you say inside of those emails. There are no right or wrong goals here. You might want to increase sales as much as possible, or you might want to increase sales specifically by upselling or cross-selling. It might be a way for you to build relationships with your audience or update them with important information about your brand or to collect reviews. As I said, there is no right or wrong here. Okay, now it's time to make your account. We're going to simply sign up at Omnisend's registration page, and this is what you'll see when you log in. On your dashboard, you'll see the option to connect your store and set your branding. Let's talk about these for a second. As I mentioned earlier, Omnisend was built for e-commerce. If your store is on a platform like Shopify, BigCommerce, or WooCommerce, you can link it directly to Omnisend and enjoy a number of benefits. These benefits include the ability to directly add products from your store into your emails. This saves you loads of time and couldn't be any simpler to use. You just select the product and the email will automatically add its title, description, image, and price. Other platforms make you add all of this manually and repetitively, and you can imagine how long that would take. The second option on your dashboard saves you even more time. Once you connect the store, Omnisend can automatically identify your branding, your logo, your font, your colors, even your social media links. Of course, you can set this manually as well if you want to make changes or you haven't connected your store yet. But here's the best part about this. When your branding is added, Omnisend will automatically add it to every single email that you create in the future. And not only that, but when you look at the template gallery, your branding appears there too, so you'll see exactly what the email will look like. Our customers say this feature has cut in half the amount of time it takes to create email campaigns. You shouldn't have any difficulty setting the rest of your account up, so we won't spend much time focusing on that here. But you can always head to the store settings area to dial in your choices. With your account set up, let's look at Omnisend's form. You'll use these to grow your audience list. At the top of the screen, choose Forms and then the Create Form button to the right side. Here, you'll see lots of templates and filtering options. You can filter by goals, such as collecting subscribers or promoting offers, or by the form's theme, such as celebrating a holiday, or type of form, like pop-ups or landing pages. And that's not all. You can even filter by settings, such as mobile only. You'll also see this really cool Wheel of Fortune here. This is a gamified form where your visitors spin the wheel to try and win a prize of their choice. It's really fun. This form actually has a conversion rate of 10%, so it's definitely one to consider using. For this demonstration, we'll pick the first form on the page, and it takes us to the Form Builder page. This is where you can customize the form to your liking. Using the item panel on the left, you can add new fields to collect emails and phone numbers, add a legal consent checkbox, and drop down to collect additional information, such as country, gender, or custom information of your choice. You can also change the layout here from one column to four. Once the form is to your liking, it's time to have a look on the right side to tweak the settings. In their behavior tab, you can add tags to anyone who signs up to your list using this form. It's optional, but actually a great way to break your audience into different segments. You can also set a schedule. The form can be active all the time, or you can set start and end dates if you want to promote something for a specific period of time. Other options include when it appears for the visitor after they arrive on your site, if it appears on specific pages, and whether it's only shown on mobile, desktop, or both. And the final step here is to check your theme settings. You can choose global settings like your colors, fonts, and button styles. Once you're happy, click the Enable button and your form will be live, ready to collect subscribers. Before we get started designing your emails, I'm going to show you how to use Omnisend for your email marketing in this video. It's an intuitive platform with features specifically designed for e-commerce, including ready-to-use templates and workflows so you can be up and running immediately. To get started with Omnisend, click the link in the description below and use the code FOUND on YouTube for 10% off your first 3 months. That's FOUND on YouTube, one word. Now, let's look at creating your emails. At the top of your screen, click Campaigns and then the New Campaign button on the right. Now, select email and you'll be able to set details like the subject line, sender name and email address, and an internal campaign name. That's only for you, just so you remember what the campaign was. Now, once that's done, click Next at the bottom of the page and it's time to select the template. If you've set up your branding in the earlier step as we mentioned, you'll already see your logo and colors in the templates. It's really cool, right? If not, you'll have to use your imagination here, but it won't take long. Omnisend has dozens of templates you can choose from, and you can filter your goal to easily find what you need. Goals include welcome and engage, promote products, announce a sale, offer a discount, and holiday celebrations, including Christmas and Black Friday. Select the one you want, and let's start designing. If you think the template is already perfect, then all you need to do is change the text content. But if you want to do more, it's pretty easy to do it. On the left of this page, you'll see the library, and this is where you can change how your email looks. While we're here, I need to quickly mention saved items and saved layouts. They're actually pretty useful. With Omnisend, you can save your favorite elements and layouts to quickly retrieve them in future emails, saving you so much time. The options under library let you change pretty much everything. The number of columns, the style of the body text, the placement of your logo and pre-header, add new images and videos, an image gallery, social media links, and so much more. One of my favorite features is the product recommender. This block automatically adds up to 8 of your products from your store and these products are live, updating every single hour. This feature checks the latest information on your site moments before the email is sent, so you can be sure your subscribers are getting the newest information. If you're wondering what gets recommended, you get to choose. In the settings panel on the right-hand side of the screen, select the drop-down box under Type and choose either bestsellers or newest products. You can also change how the products appear in the email and how many are included. And of course, you have control over what those details include: image, title, description, price, and even the old price. To manually add products instead, you could just insert the product listing block. Now, once you've finished, send yourself a test email at the top of the screen, and then you can click the button to finish editing. You're now able to choose your recipients and can send your email to everyone or specific segments. Which brings me actually quite nicely to why you should segment your audience and how to do it very, very easily in Omnisend. Segmenting your audience simply means splitting your audience into smaller lists based on some criteria. So depending on what you sell, this might be their gender, where they live, how old they are, or what they've purchased in the past. You can segment your audience into different lists based on the form they use to sign up. So if people sign up on a different product page, you can send them relevant information and avoid sending them products that they're probably less likely to care about. You can also segment based on their engagement with your emails. Do they only engage around the holidays? Do they ignore most of your emails? Do they open all of your emails? And could they even be considered VIPs? You can even take it further and segment by lifestyle. You want to know how? Let's say they're browsing products related to health and fitness. They may also be interested in receiving emails around nutrition or other healthy living factors. A health and wellness segment could include these people. Meanwhile, if they view children's items or stationery, a parenting segment might be viable, and they might be interested in receiving offers at the start of the school year. Now, I know what you're thinking. This looks really great, Bernard, really cool, but it sounds really complicated and time-consuming. Good news, it isn't. It's actually pretty easy. Omnisend makes audience segmentation a breeze. He already saw that you can add tags to your forms, which automatically creates those segments. There are also pre-built segments you can work with. Just click Audiences at the top of the screen and then Segments. Here you can see your existing segments and create a new one with a long list of options. Because this account is new, we don't have context to segments, so let's take a look at this pre-built segments instead. These segments are based on engagement. Are these people engaged or not? Are they likely to buy or likely to unsubscribe from your list? Do they visit your store frequently and do they click on your promotional messages? Using these segments, you can re-engage people or send more emails to increase the lifetime value of your best customers. Plus, sending emails to your most engaged recipients will help to improve your deliverability rate and other important key metrics. In addition to sending emails manually, you can also set up automated workflows. With these active, your audience will receive specific messages when they take certain actions. It's actually probably the most powerful part of Omnisend. They will receive a welcome series when they sign up, or an abandoned cart email if they add items to their cart, but they leave without buying them. In 2022, automated emails made up nearly 32% of all email orders, but get this, only 2% of emails sent. So trust me, they are definitely worth using. To get started, select Automation from the top of the page in your Omnisend account and then explore all workflows. Now, you'll see the pre-built workflow templates that you can use if you don't want to start from scratch. There are new workflows to welcome new subscribers, recover an abandoned cart, confirm orders or shipping or cancellations, commemorate a birthday, announce items are back in stock, cross-sell products, build loyalty, and much more. Simply select the one you want to build first. Then you can add your emails and SMS and set your specifications on when the workflow is triggered. Finally, once you've sent your emails, you can monitor their performance. Just click the Reports tab in your Omnisend account, and you can review the performance of your emails, your automated workflows, and all of your forms. You'll also see a Deliverability tab in the Reports page, and this is where you can go through a few steps to build a good reputation as a sender and increase your chances of landing in the inbox instead of the spam folder. So there you have it. This was a very quick introduction to the benefits of email marketing and how Omnisend can help you succeed. We've looked at starting an account, building your forms, emails, and workflows, and segmenting your audience. As a next step, if you're still looking for a platform to use, then it's a great time to get started with Omnisend. Just click the link in the description below and use the code found on YouTube to get 10% off your first 3 months. If you want more tips on building a successful marketing strategy, don't miss this video about the secrets of successful order confirmation emails. In that video, I reveal the must-have tips and tricks for turning your order confirmation emails into a conversion-driven, automated system that will increase your sales. And if you enjoyed this video or found it useful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.